Hey, it's DailyTeaParty here again. I'm going to show you the shoe boxes this time. These are ones I'm going to send off to different countries and that. So yeah, this is what we've been doing for the last few days and that. So I've got the gloves. This is a teenager one. Box for a teenager. A teenage girl. A pair of gloves. Then a hat. Wee tiny hat type of thing. Or just with snowflakes on it, and a bag. So, what else? And then there'll be a whole load of bits and pieces in here. I don't want to upset this too much. Just getting everything fitted in. Packet of tissues, sweets, pencils, covering pencils, as you can see underneath, sharpener, wee hair clips, makeup, face cloth, and then there's a bar of soap in there. Toothpaste, toothbrush, what else? Wee bracelets there, wee friendship bracelet thing there, and wee paradise bracelets, wee hair bubbles. What else? Yeah, wee notebook there, there's another notebook, she's got two. And then a pen set, stationery set type thing. What's in here? If I can just put this all back. So we'll try and put as much as we can in the boxes. You're not allowed to put any liquid stuff in there because it'll just go all over the boxes and make everything wet and disgusting. So this is a teenage boy. Let's put some wee fun pencils in. Put boy coloured ones in, like green and blue. Anyway, sweets, wee pencil sharpening rubber and stuff, pencils, toothbrush and toothpaste. Everyone gets a toothbrush and toothpaste, packet of tissues, face cloth and soap. So that's what all the boxes get. Then they get colouring pencils, hat and gloves, some wee toys, yo-yo, wee bouncy ball. Each box gets a different toy, you know, different set of toys and that, and just some wee fun knickknacks and notebooks there. What else? Wee pen set again there. And then this is for a younger boy. Again, different toys. Those are horrible, hate the feeling of them. Wee hat, and then he'll be getting some of those wee mitts. Again, there's a wee helicopter there. And there's his face cloth. Pencils, sweets, colouring pencils, and a balloon this time. Wee Christmas one. Wee fun pencil set type thing with a ruler and that and stuff. And a reindeer. It's a bouncy. It's like a bouncy ball type of thing inside the reindeer. This is just, I guess, for a young boy again. Just pretty much the same thing. Pencils, toothpaste, toothbrush, coloring pencils down there. Oh, and they all get a comb as well. And a wee cuddly toy type of thing. A cup this time, this one here is got. Just put in there. Some wee car. So we track thing, just something fun. Another helicopter down there. What else? Wee notebooks and stuff and that. So that one. And then this is a girl, younger girl. Wee doll. It's actually wire inside her, so she can bend her arms and stuff. Wee friendship bracelet. Right there. And then toothpaste, toothbrush, the basics, hat and gloves. And that wee squishy pig, just like that one. Hit the flame though. Wee tiny yo-yo. Wee hair bubbles. Quite nice those ones. Wee fun ones, wee bows, wee stickers. Yo-yo there, wee spinner top thing. Hang on, let this work out here. Yeah, work better on a flatter surface. Sharpener, pencils, wee ruler, stencils in them. I've got a wee cuddly toy. Sweets, notebooks, colouring pencils, sponge, some of these sticks. I think those wee sticks were given to me when we were child. And I never got using them, so just all given away. Hairband, balloon. What else? It's actually three of them still in there. It's a red one, it's like a, I don't know, like green one and then a wee blue one. And then we're not, so just put that back in there. Then this is another box for a younger girl. Again, same kind of hair bubbles but different. Not so yeah. Me cuddly toy. Those other soft, those blow up things over there, like gel in them or something. You know, hair bubbles. French will be something. There's just got a black loomer, everyone did, so yeah. Not blinds, face cloth and soap in there. And one of these wee things here. A key ring type thing. Then a doll. Pencils. No. Yeah, there's the doll there. I had that lying about, so I thought I'd just give her away because no use in that way. So yeah, put that in there, so I might as well give it away, see if it's sitting about. No. So yeah, so we've given them the extra sweets and that. As you can see, we've actually wrapped the boxes up, we're still to wrap that one up. And that, so yeah. And yeah, so yeah, that's all the boxes. And that, so yeah, that we're doing. So you can do as many as you want type of thing. So it's no restrictions type of thing. And how many you can do. I love that wrapping paper, it's really cool. Winnie the Pooh wrapping paper. I've got a ver wrapping paper in that, but yeah. It's a two chosen to use type of thing, but yeah. So yeah, see ya.